Hey YouTube, what's up? Dory1017 here. Coming at you with my hairstyle, the frohawk that I said I was gonna do that was inspired by 20 Pearls and Curls. I like it. Yeah, I think it's cool. So here it is. I'm all dressed up. We got a little break from church, from singing, because I have to sing in all three services at my church. There's a 7 o'clock, a 9 o'clock, and an 11 o'clock. And taking a break in between the 9 and the 11. So, because 11 o'clock is going to be long. But it's all worth it when it comes time to praise the Lord. I mean, sometimes we don't do it during the week, which we should, but it sure does feel good when, you know, we definitely get into service and feel the spirit of the Lord in the place. It is excellent. So this is it, you guys. What I did, I said I was gonna band my hair, but I got in so late last night, and then like the whole method, like the whole way of doing the banding, it completely slipped my mind. I was tired, I was sleepy, I was rushing to hurry up and go to sleep so I could wake up early and make it on time. So I just did some chunky twists in my hair all over my head, and this morning I did a twist out, pulled up the sides, and voila, I was done, because I was like pressed for time this morning. So I didn't get to do the banding. I'll probably do it another time when I have a little bit more time, but yeah, it wasn't gonna work out for me. So the chunky twists work out pretty well, and I got a lot of compliments. Everybody's like, "Oh, I like your mohawk. I like your mohawk." You know, we naturalists know it as a frohawk. But I was like, "Thank you guys, thank you." So, you know, it was a good look. It's a good look. So I hope you guys enjoy it. Let me show you guys. This is the side. I just pinned the sides down with these bobby slides that I bought at Walgreens for like $1. This is the back. I know I may have some gaps in the back, but it's okay. I won't mess with them because I didn't want to frizz up my hair more, because it was a little frizzy. So yeah, here's the other side. Because this morning when I took out these chunky twists, they were frizzy, so I had to retwist them while getting ready, and then do a little quick twist out this morning. So, but it all worked out. It all worked out. The curl is not as defined as I would want it to be, but I still think it came out cute. So, thank you guys for watching. That's it. Our color scheme today was white collared shirts with blue jeans, and for the ladies, either a black or white belt. And yeah, that's, I doubt you guys can see my belt, but yeah, this is it. So yeah, thank you all so much for watching, and I hope you all had a wonderful Sunday, and have a great Memorial Day tomorrow. God bless you, and thank you for watching. Deuces.